Hey guys, FitnessDan here, and today we're gonna drive the new FitnessDan vehicle. Okay, this thing's amazing. Gets around 675 horsepower. Very strong. It's a 2017 Ford Raptor too, and kind of like a very light blue. Very light. It's like more of a white, gray, blue mix, kind of. That's besides the point right now. But it gets about 38.2 boost at max, and there's my speed right there. There's my gears right there, if you can even see those. But yeah, let's get this going. It's a paddle shifting car, so just turn it up so you guys can actually hear the truck. But yeah, this car is awesome. Spent a lot of money on it in the game. It's pretty fast if you ask me. Miles an hour on a truck. Say that's pretty good. This car has 10 gears. Insane, but true. Even in real life, so not just only in the game. Alright guys, we are there, and we're gonna go. Anyways, if you guys like this video, make sure to like and subscribe, and I'm probably going to do another one later, because I need to get new cars like I said earlier, and make sure to like and subscribe, and peace out.